Here's a test of the track. Using my little guinea pig GP15. I won't lie, I had to tweak the track in three different spots for this to come out good. But now it does. Oh yeah, that's smooth. That should come out pretty good. Just checking it down the other way. Looking good, nice and straight. No, I'm not into sound. Yeah, sound might be cool, but after a couple seconds of a bell going off, it gets annoying. And there we are.